it well.
An all-fine light crystal. Wonder what it's for.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. To Njord, we offer back the Sistah.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Teresa, that's Andy. Ha ha. I'm set. This is the last one. Okay, that was hard. How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor's a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Wow, that was, something, that, fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It Manta. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath? You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. I'm feeling creative today. What can I do for you? Thank you for being an appropriate size. Something else for you, then? That's a keeper. Was there more? Let me think. Let's do it. Yes, dear boy? Ah, what more do you need? Keeping that clean. Travel safe, you two.
So,
there's a fine line.
Can you guess it?
Ambition and greed, you know.
It doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
Boy, Farmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing, you know, for a snow-covered corpse. Go!
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that will help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Ugh. yourself, boy!
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Atreus, follow me.
Another crystal. Just give the word. Bruma! Huh. What now? Most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
You do? And what we need is all the way down there.
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck.
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
Seems ill-advised.
Quiet head. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Don't I know that one? Winter that...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. I got it!
Do it.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Try that.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, Haust. It didn't work. I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Try that.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, Sumar. Nuh-uh, that was right.
There.
Vetter, Haust, Var, Sumar. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Boy.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, Haust. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Try that.
House, Sumar, Bauer, Vector. Yes.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to. Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the pool!
Writing before the floor collapses.
Having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. But trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well, well. Good. We should keep moving.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
We'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. You just can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Oh!
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Suppose you could try keeping that clean.
But no, just it was a question. I'm fine.
Fine piece of work.
If I say so myself.
Was there more? Let me think.
You focus on your damn job and stop it. You quit that shit. I mean it. You went to war with Uncle and walked away. May you. Uncle has ceased. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me. You can't disappoint father. Oh, smack you, boy. Keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me what to do.
I'll be prepared for you, kid. An old man in this still voice.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no. Don't care.
Come here, half-breed. You're done holding Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Yeah! I bet Daddy's a
Shut it out. Focus.
She cut up your face so you'd look like her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy.
Don't listen to him, Lyle. He's trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Gonna drag your carcass to Asgard again.
Hold it to me!
What's the
That's
a little robot is more.
Boy, stay focused.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. He did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment, no. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god? Jason? Wait, we were here before. Which way back?
The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes?
Let's get started then. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't make. Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom.
Wouldn't want to lose. Don't think the lad's doing too well.
You're grown, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.